What up, vlog? Just dropped a $79 gas fee to fill up the tank. We're starting another vlog tonight. It's currently 3 a.m. We're on our way to Dallas to go watch a Coldplay concert. There's Johan. I'm vlogging. Start the vlog.
It's only right I got this man's food.
It's only right. It's the only Pringles, right. The Pringles, and the Reese's.
Right.
But we just passed the great state of Memphis. And the great state of Memphis. You heard me. And here's Greg. We're about halfway, I guess.
Are we halfway?
I don't know. Gotta get in here. But the journey has begun. We're supposed to get there at like 10 a.m. in Dallas, so it should be a fun time. But we're this car ride is gonna be long and treacherous.
Treacherous.
10 Eastern. Stay tuned. It's gonna be a fun one. It's gonna be a good time. You guys are gonna enjoy it. Trust me. And almost in Texas, I think. So we're making progress, but we still have a couple more hours. Dallas, we made it. Get to Dallas, we made it. We're here. Dalton, you want to be on the vlog?
I'm always on the vlog.
He's always on the vlog.
This is a
Dalton's Rolly. His Rolly. But yeah, we got here. It's about 9:15. Dalton bought us Chick-fil-A. He's a goat. But it's a little rainy out today, so we'll have to see what we are going to do. But we finally got here. I think we're going to rest up for a little bit and then go do something. But yeah, glad to finally be here and get out of the car. All right, it's about 11 here, and you can see the clouds are starting to roll in. So it's supposed to thunderstorm when we're there, but we're going to go anyways. Hopefully it isn't. Blue skies over here. It's kind of blowing out, but there you go. But we're gonna take the risk and try and go to Six Flags. So wish us luck. It should be a fun time though. Haven't been to Six Flags, so it should be fun.
Hey y'all. Oh yeah, you can see that one.
Six Flags bound. Six Flags bound.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey. Here we are. Hey, it's a little cloudy out and it's starting to rain a little bit, but we're gonna make it work. We're not leaving without an experience. So we'll see. It's pretty nice here. We're on this train. It's the only thing that's open, basically. We're hoping once this weather goes away, once this weather goes away, we're going to be able to ride everything in a short amount of time. Because there's like nobody here. There's a train. Yeah, there's like nobody here.
This one was built in 1901.
There's another roller coaster. Oh, snap. Go-karts. But there's no go-karts out there. There's a coaster. What's happening?
This ride is closing.
They're closing?
Yeah,
why?
Inclement weather.
What did you think of the ride?
I thought it was good.
The last drop was pretty cool. The last drop was really good.
I wasn't expecting
it. Yeah, I know. I wasn't either. Yeah. You're in that little room with the people and then you just drop. But we'll have to see what's going on. It looked like on the radar that it was going to pass us by, but we'll have to see. It's the Batmobile. Johan, those Roshis are not going to be able to stay at Johan very much longer. Falling apart. What do you think of this, Johan?
Let's go to the mall and get new shoes.
New shoes at the mall? We left. We left the park. We got our refund. We're dipping. But we got a stamp. So we could just go back once the weather's passed, get our refund, and get a half day at the park, maybe a couple hours. We're about to look for some food. There's the Ranger Stadium. And I guess that's the old Rangers Stadium. But yeah, in the Arlington area, Day one's off to a rough start, but we're gonna make the most of it. There's the Rangers Stadium. Where's the Cowboys Stadium?
I think this is the old one.
Oh, this is the old Rangers Stadium? Yeah, the new one's like over to
the AT&T is over
the Rangers.
There's the brand new stadium. They built it right across the street from this old stadium. Retractable roof.
Yeah, it's got a sunroof.
That is sick. Globe Life Field.
Oh, Texas Live is right by the stadium.
Yeah, and then there's AT&T is on the other side of.
That's really cool.
So it's PBR.
A nice little area. They're building
New England
more stuff.
From a Virginia brewery that
but yeah, it's really cool. Right next to the stadium too.
David, shut up.
Ooh. Ooh. We've been chicken. What is this?
Turkey. What's left on it?
What is this, Greg?
Chicken.
Was.
Johan.
Yeah, some brisket and some sausage.
He's got that brisket. Okay, we're eating good. We got the mac and cheese too. It's pretty good. We're here at the British Emporium for Greg. Here we go.
Do you have any gummies that I can eat?
They've got all sorts of candy. All sorts of jelly babies.
The fat thing of Cadbury? Yeah, well that's $29.
You got all sorts of stuff. Greg's geeking out right now.
Hey, these would be like
$5. I really want to pick
one of your
eggs.
Alright, I got this cream egg that Greg wants me to try. So we're going to try it on the vlog.
They're good.
David's a big fan of cream.
It is?
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Now?
Can we get a rating?
Pretty good. I don't know what I'm eating.
What's the best flavor?
I don't know what this is.
I like the orange one.
But it's good.
Hey, David, shut up.
That's pretty good. I'll give this a 4 out of 5. Well, mainly because Greg's here.
You should give it a 5 out of 5.
Maybe. If this video gets this 5 likes, I'll bump it up. Bump it up to 5.
Are you actually posting these?
Heck yeah.
Let the people
Where?
Know.
On YouTube.
Let hey, film. YouTube. Film.
This is...
Look at that.
5 out of 5. Fire.
5 out of 5. Is yours different?
I already ate that.
The same.
Okay. 5 out of 5.
Good recommendation, Greg. That was good.
This is Old Town Grapevine.
Jelly baby. Hey, it's a little odd, not gonna lie, but it's pretty good.
Tap in, dog.
I think I'd give it like a 3 out of 5. It's got this like weird powder on it.
You just insulted
it's
the
sugar.
Queen. You know that,
oh,
right?
It's sugar?
Weird. You literally just insulted the queen.
I'm sorry.
You're
sorry,
the entire country.
Drinking soda. Drinking soda right now. Look at Johan over there. Getting soda, just chilling. This place is really cool. Got some restaurants and stuff inside this like old train station, but the root beer is so good apparently. But this is pineapple. Yeah, I like it personally.
How is yours?
Good. I shouldn't have got so much of it, but it's really nice.
Is it gas?
It's gas.
Yeah. Ben's like taste testing wine out here.
It's really good.
Is that the root beer?
This is no. I
got a little bit. A little bit of taste of the pineapple. The root beer's delicious. Root beer's my favorite.
This really is Zero. Is that the place to find them all?
Yeah. We'll go to Zero. 6:30 It's like 6:15. Woke up from a fat nap. Johan and I cuddled. We cuddled in the bed. Yeah.
Shut up.
Johan's a hater. Like the video to silence Johan. Silence people like Johan. We woke up from a fat nap.
Why?
And we're about to go to the mall. And we're trying to figure out where we're gonna eat. But we're trying to get some Tex-Mex tonight. Get the Dallas staple. But we can't figure out where we're gonna go. But we're gonna figure it out. We're at Masera, we're waiting for our table. We just went to the mall. We're balling out. We're at the mall. We kind of just walked around. We didn't buy anything, but it's been a good time so far. Just chilling here. About to eat some Tex-Mex. It's Cinco de Mayo tonight, so you know we're about to go crazy. So yeah, it's about to be fun. We're gonna get in there soon, so. This is the little area we're in.
Oh, we get an outside view for 348.
Pretty nice. Hey, we grittying out of that place. That was so good. Massaro's grill. So good. Authentic Texas. Do it again, do it again, do it again. Hey. We're grittying out of there. Johan said that was the best meal he's had in 3 months. 3 months.
I won't even tell David to shut up on this one because that food was so good.
Smacking. It was so good.
Hey, give me this.
David was talking about how he wanted to gritty out of the restaurant. And then the waiter came up, and David's response to the waiter, trying to ask David a simple question, was, yeah, what's up?
I didn't know it was a waiter. I thought it was Greg, like, trying to talk to me. And I look at the waiter, he's like, you done? I was like, yeah.
Shut up, David.
I was like... He hit that Euro. The Euro gritty. Hey. Gritty? Do the gritty for him.
Oh, Greg.
Do the gritty.
Oh, I love Kelly. She's good. I love Adelaide.
I agree. I miss the album that this is on. This is a good album.
Yeah, it's a good one. I can't remember this
song. What's your favorite song by Adele?
Oh.
I really like her new stuff. Like
her new
most
stuff
recent
is good.
Stuff. Yeah.
Like, awesome. Skyfall is what.
Oh, yeah.
Honestly, I think. I mean, I know her music was incredible, but Sky.
Yeah. Jackson. Woo!